that, the state wants to be sure people aren't being forced into that.
Ah,
yes.
No.
So the state makes
no,
us ask
because
that.
We are both Portuguese, so no, not the problem of the
right, right. That's all. The state has to be sure.
Yeah.
She came with him
all
the
Portugal
together.
Yeah, so yeah, no problem.
Okay. Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. Love does not take offense and it is not resentful. Love is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end. May you always need one another, not so much to fill the emptiness as to help each other know your fullness. May you want one another, but not out of lack. You okay? May you have happiness, and may you find it in making one another happy. May you have love. May you find it in loving one another. And since it's your intention to enter into marriage, I'm going to ask you to face each other. Continue holding hands. That's good. And I'm going to start with you, Americo. And I'm going to ask you, in the spirit of this vow, do Americo take Vanessa to be your wife?
Yes.
To have and to hold from this day forward?
Yes.
And will you give Vanessa your love, your truth, your friendship, and your support?
Oh, yeah.
In good times and in bad times?
Yes, always.
In sickness and in health?
Yes, of course.
And will you love and honor Vanessa all the days of your life?
Yes.
Perfect. And now, Vanessa, in the spirit of this vow, do you take a metaphor to be your husband?
Yes.
To have and to hold from this day forward?
Yes.
And will you give Americo your love, your truth, your friendship, and your support?
Yes.
In good times and in bad times?
Yes.
In sickness and in health?
Yes.
Will you love and honor Americo all the days of your life?
Yes.
Okay. And now the rings.
Left.
Thank you. I'll take them first.
Yeah.
You have chosen these rings as a symbol of your marriage covenant or your marriage agreement. They are made of a metal that doesn't tarnish and lasts forever. These rings represent the ties that will bind you together as husband and wife. They are endless circles representing your marriage union, which shall last until death parts you. So I'm going to ask you that. I'm going to take Mrs. Ring. I'm going to ask you to look into her eyes while I say this.